Morning students and welcome to our today's class. I hope you all are doing good. In our today's class, we are going to study rhyming words. What? Rhyming words. Do you know what is rhyming words? Rhyming words are the words where the ending sounds and ending words are same. Rhyming words are the word where the ending sounds and ending words are same. For example, gun, fun. Look, there the ending letters are same and gun, fun. The ending sound is also same. See, A-P, cat. P-A-P, bat. The ending letters are also same and the sound is also same. Cat, bat. Right? Pin, wind. The ending letters are same and the ending sounds are also same. So, these are the rhyming words where ending letters and ending sounds are same. Let us see the other examples. N-I-G-H-T, night. L-I-G-H-T, light. Night, light. The ending letters are same and the ending sound is also same. Night, light. Red, bag. Letters are same and the sound is also same. Red, bag. Tree, free. Dog, job. Mat, cat. The sounds and letters are same. P-E-A-P. P-E-A-P. P-P. Red. Gay. Okay? B-A-double-L, walk. C-A-double-L, cough. Ending letters and ending sound is same. Good. Full. Fast. Last. Got it? Ending words are the words where the ending sounds and words are same. The ending sounds and words are same. Okay? I hope you understood the rhyming words. Okay? So I will see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye, take care and keep learning.